Hello, my students. Today we will talk about transparent, opaque, translucent objects, objects through which we can see, and light are passed through them are called transparent objects. Two objects through which we cannot see and light cannot pass are called opaque objects. Through which we cannot see clearly, we can see our code translucent. Transparent, opaque. Bye bye.